study how this comparator and flip-flop work together. First, let us see the functioning of flip-flop. If we consider this as a flip-flop circuit, it has two input terminals, set and reset, S and R, and two output terminals, Q and Q bar. Then, if we consider two inputs, set and reset, Q and Q bar are the output. When set input of flip-flop is high and reset input is zero, then Q will be high and Q bar will be zero or low. Similarly, when set is zero, set input is zero, reset input is high, flip-flop will be reset and Q will be 0 and Q bar will be 1. So when S input is high, reset input is 0, output Q will be high and Q bar will be low. Similarly, when set input is 0, reset input is 1, that is high, Q will be 0 and Q bar will be 1. Now when the reset or set pin will be high, set input terminal will be high when output of comparator 2 will be high. When output of the comparator will be high, first let us recall how comparator works. This is the comparator, this is non-inverting input terminal of the comparator, and this is inverting input terminal of the comparator, and this is output. This input, let us denote it by V plus, and this input, let us denote it by V minus. And if you consider the open loop gain of this comparator or of this amplifier is A, then output voltage VO is given by A into V plus minus V minus. So output voltage VO will be high, is equal to high. When it will be high? When V plus minus V minus is positive. And when V minus will be positive? V minus will be positive when V plus is greater than V minus. If V plus is greater than V minus, output voltage will be high. Similarly, output voltage will be low when V plus minus V minus is negative. It will be negative when V plus is less than V minus. Now see, output of lower comparator will be high when V plus is greater than V minus. V plus is greater than V minus. That is, when V minus is less than V minus is less than V plus, output of lower comparator will be high. In other words, we can say that when the signal applied at trigger input terminal is negative going, and when it becomes slightly less than 1/3 VCC, when the negative going signal applied at trigger input terminal becomes slightly less than 1/3 VCC, then V minus will be less than V plus, V minus will be less than V plus, and output of lower comparator will be high. And when output of lower comparator becomes high, it is which is given to the set input of flip-flop, flip-flop will set and Q will become high. In the similar manner, if we consider the case of upper comparator, then when V plus is greater than V minus, V plus is greater than V minus, then output will be high. Okay. That is, voltage applied at threshold input terminal, voltage applied at threshold input terminal is say positive going, and when it becomes slightly greater than 2/3 VCC, voltage applied at non-inverting input terminal, that is threshold input, is becomes slightly greater than 2/3 VCC, output will become high. And when output of upper comparator becomes high, which is given to the reset input of the flip-flop, then this flip-flop will reset and Q will become zero, or the output of the flip-flop will become low. So in this way, set and reset action of this flip-flop takes place according to which of the comparators have output voltage high.